Hello guys and welcome back to Flaming Terry Bird. Sorry, I did have a video and I created it, but then, what happened? Wait, I can't sprint for some reason. What the heck? Maybe because I'm in the water. Yeah, it's because I'm in the water. I wasn't videotaping, I'm sorry. So, now, I'll just go with what I said. So, my username is SnapTrap88, so if you want to befriend me, then just do that. And I will play with you. I also have Scorched Earth, Aberration. I also have Arc Parts. Which I can, if any of you guys have that, I don't know. Oh, I hate when you don't have stamina. But I need to get this Ickby. So I will play with you. And yeah. That looks creepy. Oh, shoot, Lane. Oh yeah, I'm on the top. And my brother's on the bottom. He's the one fighting off the dialer. You guys can see that on the screen. I will be, like, videotaping, like, on the PS4, so I don't videotape it from my phone. But I just don't know how to upload the PS4 video to my phone so I can upload it on YouTube. So you guys are gonna have to tell me that. But, oh yeah, we're playing Ark. I forgot to tell you, just like, what are you doing? And I'm playing Ark. Ark is a dinosaur survival game, if you haven't heard of it. And, yeah. So, right, I also have a VR, so I'll be playing some of those games. If I didn't mention that in the first video, like the intro video, remember that? If any of you guys watched it. Da na 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 na. Da na 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 na. Okay, sorry, I was just being dramatic. Okay, here we go. I need to find some dodos. Dodos. Right, I need to make clothes. Which. You need fiber for that. Okay. Sorry, I haven't played this game in a while, so you might think in some parts of this video, if it really gets annoying, you might think I'm stupid. But that's because I haven't played this game in a long time. I got this, like, I think last year. Because it came out last year. Did it? Yeah, it came out last year. 2017? Or was it 2016? I really don't remember. It's been so long ago. Oh, and one of the tips I had is level up weight at the start. If you're a beginner, then literally just level up weight all the ways. Because you're really going to need it. Weight is one of the things that you really need in this game. Okay, so pants, shirt. Not more fiber. I can't. Oh yeah, I forgot to show you my funky character. It's really weak. I don't even know why they give you the option you can do this stuff, but it's one of my favorite parts of this game. So you can just create your own stupid looking character. Wait, what can I do boots? More fiber. Oh. I can't wait till later in the game where I get, like, one of those things that helps just collects fiber when you use it on bushes. Because that would really help. Alright, I have too much berries. But now I'm probably gonna... Ah, whatever. Okay. Boots and water skin, yes. You really need water skins in this game. That's like the main thing that you need. And a weapon, of course. That's why I just made a bunch of spears. You're gonna go down... I don't even know how much spears I made. Oh, just five it looks like. I can't see. That's why just videotape it from the PS4 would be good. If I know how to upload it from the PS4 to my phone. I'm making a house up there. Okay. I've never actually been on this part of the... Actually, I have. That was when I was on a train and I was just flying around. I stopped, like, on that mountain to see, like, the view and stuff, and it was gorgeous. But I didn't really explore this area. Dodo, I hear Dodo. Dodo. The main food source in this game. That's right, I have good accuracy. Especially with bows. I am beast with bows in this game. Is that a dial? No, it's another dodo. Nice. Let's see if I can get it from here. Darn it. Again, I haven't played this game in a while, so... There's the Dialo. How did that not kill you? What you want to do is make the Dialo chase you, and then just aim straight for the head. That's what I usually do. I just wanted to try to see if I could kill it without doing that. I have a lot of meat now, but what I need... Oh, leveled up. Weight. Weight is what I need. And, wait, now let me do stamina for now. And then I'm gonna start making a house, so... That's for... Wall. And that's all I can do. Okay. I'm gonna make myself a little hut. Bro, you can make your own house. I'm gonna make my own house. The only thing I don't like about single player is that when you have someone playing with you, they can't go far away from you. They have to stay, like, by you. I mean, not that close by you, but they can't go, like, really far. He's just, like, over here. So he's not
gonna fall. Can you help me get this loot?
No, not right now. Okay. You can get that. What should I do? I'm gonna make a... I've never actually made a two house. More thatch. Thatch and fiber. Thatch is fine. Thatch is easy to get, but fiber is just really annoying. You know what one of the most annoying things in this game is? Bugs. I'm glad I haven't ran into any of bugs yet. But soon in the game, when I see bugs, you're gonna like hear me get angry. Just ignore me. Bugs are really annoying. Cause they come in packs and I've died by bugs before. Okay, I'm gonna start to build a house. Tell me if you want long videos. I'm probably just gonna build this house, then end the video for now. But I will make, if you want, I will make long videos. You just gotta tell me. So far, I don't think anybody's watched my videos. But that's because I only had that one intro video. And no one's gonna search up Flaming Terror Birds. Because that was the name of my parasol. No, wait, I'll just... I'm hungry. You know what we gotta say to that? Berries. Berries are the key to everything. Boom. It's already been 10 minutes? Sheesh. I'm probably just gonna make... Maybe a 20-minute video. It's probably gonna take 20 minutes. I hope not, because I'm getting a lot of interruption from my dad. Boom. Hear me talk to my brothers, just to ignore it. Or my dad. My dad walks in, just, don't even... Might be embarrassing for me, but it's fine. Okay, so... I didn't notice this has too much rocks in here. I don't know about this place now. Oh, I think this is Explorer, because I've been here before. I'm pretty sure I saw it before. Yep, there it is. Okay. Now I'm thirsty. Oh. Boom. Boom. That's why I need water skins. Water skins are really helpful. Jeez. If you want me, I will read the Explorer notes, but for now... Oh, I can zoom in there. Okay, I... never... This island was normal, exactly. I mean, there are giant obelisks floating in the sky. For Pete's sake. Not to mention that cave I found, which hid... a platform similar to those found at the base of said obelisks. Well, similar, except for those oddly shaped holes that were carved into its podium. That's all I'm going to read for now. I might read more. Right, I forgot when you get Explorer notes, you get... I'm going to do health for now. And gonna need a motorcycle. So I don't like that. I level up so fast. I mean, I don't level up fast, but in this game, it feels like you level up fast. Storage box is what I need, and mortar pistol. Oh, and then I can get a hat. Okay, where am I gonna put my house? I wanna put it in this hill, but this hill's too rocky. I don't like rocky hills. If only I could. If only I was that level. That'd be perfect. Oh, this is a perfect spot. I like it. Okay, I'm gonna build my house here. Lane, can you build your house somewhere else? This is my house. This is my house. Okay. So, platform there. And. Platform there. And then I'm gonna put the doorway right here. So then another wall right here. This is a thatch house for now, because you know I don't have wood enough yet. But when I do get wood, oh yes. There's gonna be windows and everything. It's gonna be great. So, I'm scared to jump off, but I'm not doing it. Okay. I defecated. I like how in this game you just poop randomly, and then it says, you defecated. Okay. That's an overactor. I've never. Is that a terror bird? No, okay. The reason my channel's name is Flaming Terror Birds is not because I like them, it's because I hate them. Because when I've played Scorched Earth, for whoever plays Scorched Earth, you know that Terror Birds are just. They're the annoying creatures on Scorched Earth. They kill everything when they're in the pack. And they killed my direwolf. I got another one, but still, they killed my. They killed my direwolf. And that wasn't a chronic sniffer. I actually had to sniff. Okay. So what do I need for a door? Oh, I can make a door. Wait, so I put down two, and there's four. No. Yeah. Four left. So then I got the door, and then I got. Okay, so I need two more walls. Hope that's right. I don't want to come back here. I mean, I'm gonna have to come back here. Maybe I'll build a ramp. That would probably be for the best. Just a ramp that comes from here to my house. Because I have to walk through all those rocks to get to my house. And yeah, if I'm talking too quiet, tell me. Because I don't know if I'm talking loud or if I'm talking quiet. If you can't hear me, or if you can. Well, I hope I'm done. And then, wait, before I go up there, I need to get the water. Because I'm getting thirsty. Okay, did I get the cloth hat? No. Cloth hat. And then campfire, and then I will make a storage box later. Because I don't have that much stuff right now. Level? I'm gonna do it on mini damage. And what I wanna do now is. We can make slingshot. Are you serious? Okay, and then cloth gloves. And then darn, what do I need? Fiber, okay. Put the cloth hat on. And fiber. I think I needed like 20 pieces. I think that's good. Okay.
Yep. Where's my house? Mine's
Okay. Almost done. It's already been 18 minutes. Okay, I was right. I'm about to finish my house. Oh. I forgot the ceilings.
I didn't.
No, why'd I get. Okay. Do you need wood for the ceilings? Probably just thatch. You need a lot of wood for the. I don't think you need that much wood. I mean, you need a lot of wood for. Lane, that's my house. What are you doing?
No, this is.
You're building. Okay. It looks like my house. It looks like the exact same thing as my. Oh, right. I didn't put down a door. The ceilings, I think, need the most.
Yes.
Yeah, because I can't even build a ceiling now. Fiber, right, okay. And lucky for me, there's a bunch of bushes.
Six more. Okay, what do I need? All these, okay, I need walls now. Thatch
and fiber. In the next video.
Finally, I need thatch.
In the next video, we will probably tame some dinos. That's way too much.
I know, okay. I'm gonna
tame like a pack of dialers. Because if you have a pack of dialers,
Parasaur?
They can take down everything.
I'm gonna yeah,
my brother loves Parasaurs. Personally, woo! My favorite dinosaur is a Velociraptor.
I'm just gonna get only Parasaurs.
But they don't have Velociraptors in this game, I don't think. No, they don't. They have Utah Raptors, and that's the raptor. When it says raptor, that's a Utah Raptor. Because Velociraptors are small. The ones in Jurassic Park are based off Utah Raptors. I don't know why they made it. I don't know why they called it a Velociraptor. Because Velociraptors in real life are actually small. They hunt in packs. They're called the Chickens of Death. And you've heard that. I mean, have heard that. They're called the Chickens of Death because they're small, but they hunt in packs, so then they kill everything. Yeah, and my second favorite dinosaur is the Utah Raptor. I mean, not a Utah Raptor. I don't like Utah Raptors. I like Spinosaurus. Yeah, that's what I meant to say. I don't even know how I caught Utah Raptor. Probably because I was talking about Utah Raptors. But still, I shouldn't have said Utah Raptor.
I'm almost done with my house, Cole.
I'm almost done with mine, though.
Okay, I know what I need. What do I need for my skin? One more of these.
Okay. So on top,
my pickaxe is going to break.
Maybe I should have made a taller house, but this is fine. This is a starter house. Starter houses do not have to be good at all.
Wait.
Don't freeze on me. Okay, I thought I was about to freeze. I hate when my place. My PlayStation only froze twice.
It's kind of annoying. Cole, do you need some ceilings? I have five.
No, I'm good. That's a Baryonyx over there. I mean, not a Baryonyx. Yeah,
actually,
yeah, Baryonyx.
One.
That's a Baryonyx over there.
Cole, actually,
I don't think Sick of Mimuses are in the game, so yeah, that's a Baryonyx over there. Jeez.
You put a Baryonyx already?
And there's a Raptor. No, that's a Carno over there.
Wait,
dude! Or that's a Raptor. No, Carno shouldn't be that small. And I'm dehydrated. Okay, I'm just gonna. Jeez. I'm gonna give you this view before we end. And thank you guys for watching this video, if you did. And leave a like in the description. Please subscribe. If I get any subscribers, I will give you the first hint of what my real name is. I'm gonna give you hints every time I get, like, if I get maybe, like, 10 subscribers, I'll give you another hint, like, 20 subscribers, I'll give you another hint, 40 subscribers, I'll give you another hint, stuff like that, and, yeah, okay, so that'll be fun, and I think we're gonna go, so, thank you for watching my this video, and, goodbye.